Sú to žltí výťady, každý jasný vrzedí.
Zbroj.
Zbroj. Hino i naši hino ališta výťaží. Morho! Krikla a Sara na meta. Ako byť odkorom. Ako byť otrokom. Welcome back to my channel. I'm so glad that you are here again today. In this video, I'm going to do something really, really fun. My Slovak husband challenged me to recite Morho. Hi, my name is Kim and I'm a Filipina living here in Slovakia. Morho is a very popular and a classic poem here in Slovakia, and it's written by Samo Haluka. The poem is a combination of a folklore and history of Slovakia. Looking at the poem, it's really, really long. I don't know if the kids at school or every Slovaks who are starting in school have to learn this poem Morho. I don't know. Let me know in the comments below if you're Slovak. But in the Philippines, we have a very similar poem, actually. We have our national hero, Jose Rizal, and he got a lot of works in literature, and some of them are really famous poems, and every kid in Philippines who goes to school are required to learn the history or the life of Jose Rizal and his works as well. So of course, my Slovak husband challenged me to recite Morho. I will be challenging him to recite one of the most famous Filipino poem as well. And you will hear him at the end of this video if he will do it. But before I go any further, I just want to say that I have launched my first ever business here in Slovakia. I hope there will be more. So I've launched my first ever business here in Slovakia. It's called Miarosa. I'm selling my hand-painted vases and abaca roses that are from the Philippines. So if you want to check it out, I will leave the link in the description below, or it's easy to find. I have an Instagram account. It's called Miarosa.store, or my website is Miarosa.store. So have a look and check it out and let me know what you think in the comment section below. So, I'm a little bit nervous, but let's do this. Let's try recite Morho with as much passion in my heart as much as possible. Let's do it. Sleteli orli za Tatri, tiano na podolja. Ponad visoke hori, ponad rovne polja. Preličeli čez Dunaj, čez Šotiru vodu. Sadli tam sa, pomed sem slovenskeho rodu. Duni Dunaj a Luna, sa Lunuo sa vali. Nad njim svijeti. Nad njim svijeti. Nad njim svijeti. Pred njim rad na visoko vrali. Pod tim hradom riman, sa zastaral si tbarom. Belja sa radi šatov dželikim prestorom. Pokraj taboru sedi car na stolci, okol njeho čarska straž, tuhito paholski. A pred čarom družina nevelika stoji. Sú to žultí výťady, každý jasný vrzedí.
Zbroj.
Zbroj. Po belave kadžeri šije im
optáčka.
Modri ik oči bistro okolo vysepača. Rastom sú ako jedle, pevne ako skala. Zdalo by sa ti, že ich jedna mate mala. Morho, krikla družina slovenská odrazu. Morho, krikla a Sara na meta. Sto mečov sa každému na lavo na mišti.
Blišti.
Blišti. Hino i naši hinu ali šta vitaži. Žadna rana zvuk bolu za uš im mrazi. Dačne leju vrnu krv po osobnom poli. Oj, već padnu za narod. Oj, već to ne boli. A ti morho, hoj morho, džedvo mojho rodu, to kradmo ruko, sjane na tvoju slobodu. A čo i tam došudaš, va tom boji divokom, mordi len, a vol ne bit, ako bit otkorom, otrokom. No dobre, so that's it guys, what do you think, how did I do? I feel like I sound like the nearest Targaryen speaking Valyrian language of Game of Thrones. All right, now this is your turn, you. I choose the Mi Ultimo Adios written by Jose Rizal, and in Tagalog it's called Huling Paalam, or in English Huling Paalam. I sound like I don't speak Tagalog anymore. In English it's called The Last Goodbye. So here it is. Just read couple of lines and let me hear it. My mother is gonna be so loving in this.
Where is it start? Palamna.
Ano. Dobre.
Palamna. Sintang lupang tinubuan. Bayang masang nasa init ng araw.
Pushka, why you sound like Vietnamese?
I don't know.
Okay, continue.
Eneng malingkuaya sa amil punanaw at pilas ng dagat sa dakong silingam. Inihang tundog kong
Hey, use your own voice!
Kanam na tuwa. Sa iyo yaring buhay na lantanan taba. Naging dakila may alaringa kung dahil sa iyong ikatimawa. Like a Japanese-Chinese slash... Hey.
Our language is never sounded Japanese until you say it. Do it the next one.
Ang nangga sa digman dumok sa paglaban. Handog din sa iyon ang kanligan buhay.
I don't understand anything.
Hira ba di pansin at di tunam gubnam. Pak parol o tak tagumpay.
I didn't understand any word you said. All right. Oh my joy, it hurts. I think it locked. Anyways, dobre. That's it, guys. I hope that you like this video. I hope that it gives you a little bit of enjoyment watching it. It refreshes you during this time. So if you enjoy it, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. And I will see you again in my next video. Ciao, che.